Okay, good day. My name is Trevor Johnson. I am the General Secretary of the Banking, Insurance and General Workers Union based in Trinidad and Tobago in the Caribbean. I am a member of the Uni-Americas Regional Executive Committee and also a member of the Management Committee of Uni-Americas. With respect to initiatives that are currently taking place in the Caribbean, we are very strong in the finance sector of Uni-Americas. In fact, we have about 7 unions that operate significantly in the finance sector of the Caribbean, operating in multinational banks such as the First Caribbean International Bank, operating also in the RBC, that's the Royal Bank of Canada, and also in Scotiabank throughout the region. So Caribbean unions, we are well organized in generally in those sectors. We have about a 60% union density in the finance sector throughout the Caribbean, and we have given a commitment to the General Secretary of UNI, Philip Jennings, that by 2014, as we move towards Cape Town in South Africa, that we will have or move our density to 80% of workers in the finance sector who are organized in the Caribbean. That means that they are financial members of trade unions throughout the region. When we speak about the UNI presence in the Caribbean, we are looking at territories from the Bermuda in the north, Belize in the west area, and we go right down to Suriname in the south, and of course across again to Aruba and Curacao. So in terms of the Caribbean region, it's fairly diverse, several different languages, English, Spanish, Dutch, etc. But together we all make up the UNI America's Caribbean family.